about him? Sounds like a tall tale, don't it? A man living up there with the wolves. I wish it was. He's a real life monster, and one that needs hunting down and... Well, one of the two ways it can go. Go up to Lake Isabella and look around those parts. You don't freeze to death, you might just find him. Be warned though, like most things wild, I expect he'll be skittish. His wolves, on the other hand, might not